I don't really necessarily feel like a new kid just because of the fact that I've been here a semester. And so all the girls, they always tell me, you don't feel like a freshman, you don't feel like a freshman. And so I think that's really helped with being here a semester early just to get, you know, used to the girls and their personalities and how they like to play on the court.
Amy is one of a kind. She has had an incredible level of maturity. Our coaches really get on her. Our team gets on her because as a setter, that's such a vital role on a team, and she's handled it with the absolute most maturity I could have ever asked for.
The difference is going from a school of, or a class of 70-ish kids to a school of 36,000. And so it's been a lot, you know, different with not knowing every single person that I walk by. That's a little bit different. And also, you know, the volleyball aspect of things is that this game's a lot faster. And so it reminds me a lot more of, like, you know, your club ball and things like that, which is a lot of fun. I love it.
Because Amy got here in the spring, I feel like it helped her get acclimated to our program, to our girls, to the personalities. So with spring, I feel like really helped her, and she fit in the second she got here, so it's really been an incredible experience with her.
I kind of like a challenge a little bit, and everyone's like, I don't know how you handle it, but it's been a little bit of stress, but the coaches have really talked to me and like helped me out and to see what their system they want, and so it's kind of been a lot easier to get into being, you know, the starting position and things like that. And plus the team has helped out a lot just because they've always been there and they're really supportive. And yeah, you know, you get yelled at a little bit by them sometimes, but you know, it's all worth it because they just want to make this team better.
I would say the coaches get on for her decision making, and I feel like you learn that the more you play. But she's, like I said, she's handled it with an incredible amount of maturity. And the coaches do it. I mean, it's tough love. They just know how good she is, and they get mad at her whenever they think she's not reaching her potential because her potential is so high.
Coach Paolo, we have that love-hate relationship just because of me being a setter. I think there's always that relationship with a coach, and he knows that, so it's not a big deal to either one of us, but it's a lot of fun. So I definitely love the coaches.